currently raining. It's like drizzling right now. And we are walking to a pastry shop, and we are going to have our lunch there. Okay, so we finished dinner, and now we are at the Louvre. I always forget to video what we ate for dinner, so I'm just gonna tell you. So what I ate was I ate some soup. It's like a butternut soup, and we also had some salad with some pasta noodles, and it was really good too. So now we're going to go somewhere else for dessert. Now we are going to go to Angelina's for dessert. Good morning, guys. It is Friday and it is our last day in Paris, so we have to make it a good day. And here's the view of the Eiffel Tower right now. You can see it's really cloudy and it's almost getting covered by the clouds. Since we didn't get to eat dessert at Angelina's yesterday because it was full, like there was so many people, after breakfast we're going to go to Angelina to have some pastries over there after breakfast.
It's Black Friday, so later on in the day we are going to be going Black Friday shopping.
Yep, and we also forgot to say Happy Thanksgiving!
Yep.
We hope you all had a great Thanksgiving with all the turkey and food and everything, and we are so thankful for you guys, the subscribers.
Yeah, thank you for subscribing.
And also comment down below what you had for Thanksgiving. So we will see you later when we get dessert after breakfast.
Okay, I'm ready.
Oh, look how focused this mirror is.
Oh my gosh.
You can see on the other side.
That's probably really close. Oh no.
Okay, so let's see what Dani's wearing.
So I am wearing this kind of like crop top sweater, and it has a hood in the back right here, and it says fantastic, and this is a crop, I already told you guys, and I'm wearing some jeans, and I'm wearing some skinny blue jeans.
Time the kid got free. Be a part of the love club. everything will glow for you.
We just finished walking around the museum. It was super nice inside. There was so many paintings, so many things to look at. And I hope you enjoyed the overview of how it looked like inside while I recorded.
Can I see? So we are eating at Angelina right now, and it's Black Friday, of course. They have a 15% off. So yeah, we are just in line to get our table and sit down and eat.
I joined the club and it's all on. There are fights for being my best friend, and the girls get the claws out. There's something about hanging out with the wicked kids. Take the pill, make it too real. The other day I forgot my old address. I'm sitting pretty on the throne. There's nothing more I want except to be alone.
Yep, and we are sitting on actual swings.
What's up, guys? We are back